Hello class, today we are going to take the math test. I'm going to hand you the paper so all of you can get started.
This is so hard, I can't do this. I know I will cheat on Ernie math test. Ha 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 ha. Hey Ernie, hey Ernie.
What is it, Radip? I'm trying to take my math test.
I don't care, let me see your paper.
No, I'm not going to let you see my paper, that's cheating.
So what, let me see your paper.
No, I'm not going to give you my paper.
Give me your paper or else.
You know what, since you don't want to leave me alone, I'm going to tell the teacher right now. Excuse me, teacher.
Yes, Ernie, is everything all right?
Not exactly.
Why, what's wrong?
Radip was bothering me while I was trying to take my math test.
Radip, leave Ernie alone right now and focus on your test or I will send you to the principal office.
I wasn't doing anything.
Don't lie to me, I saw you were bothering Ernie while he is trying to take his test and you were going to cheat on his paper. You don't do that.
Oh yeah, fuck you, teacher.
Excuse me, Radip, don't you dare swear at me.
Ernie, either you let me see your paper or I will beat your fucking ass.
OMG, Radip, you don't just say that to me, you can go to jail for it.
Radip, I told you to leave Ernie alone. OMG, that's it. Go to the principal office right now, you are suspended for a whole year.
Hey teacher, I'm so sorry what happened. I was trying to take my math test but Radip keeps bothering me.
That's okay Ernie, but you did the right thing. When someone wants to cheat on your paper, just say no and come tell me right away.
Everything will be okay Ernie, that Radip is such a bully.
I know he is a bully, I need to stay away from him, he is bad news.
Yes he is, and I'm here for you.
Thank you Spencer.
No problem Ernie.
Oh no, it's Radip, I'm in danger. What brings you here in my office?
I got in trouble at class cause I was cheating on Ernie math test.
OMG, you're cheating on Ernie math test? You know you are not supposed to do that. OMG, that's it, you are suspended for a whole year. Go home right now.
Oh fuck you principal.
Excuse me, don't you dare swear at me. Go home right now. Don't you dare roll your eyes at me now. Leave, get out of my face.
Oh fuck, whatever.
This Radip makes me sick.